What is up, all you gamers out there? My name is Toxataco, and guys, welcome back to another reaction video. So guys, in this reaction video, I'll be reacting to SML movie, Joseph Moves In. So, what I'm thinking is that Joseph is literally gonna move into Junior's house, and they're gonna have so much fun. So yeah, let's just see what happens, because like, literally, it says Joseph moves in, so Joseph is gonna fucking move into his house. So let's find out why. In 3, 2, 1.
Alright, I'm gonna make the coolest basketball shot ever. I'm gonna shoot it from on top of this balcony, and I'm gonna make
Junior, you suck at basketball.
Yeah,
or maybe not.
I made it! Aw, I don't want to go all the way down there to get my ball.
Go, you lazy ass bitch.
Who is that? Aw, I missed.
What the hell?
Who's that? Hello? Hey, Joseph and your dead mom.
Do you know this kid?
Yeah, that's my best friend, Joseph. What's going on? Joseph, I cannot understand you. What did he say?
He said his house just burned down.
Oh,
it just burned down?
Yeah, he tried to make a campfire in his living room for warmth, you know, and then the whole house just kind of burned up.
Why, Joseph?
Now, dude?
Yeah, he was thinking that maybe he could stay here for a little while.
Of course, Joseph, you're my best friend. Come on inside.
Really?
Yeah, and your dead mom, I guess. Yeah, come on inside.
Okay.
Thanks.
Alright, just sit right here, okay, Mom?
Man, that sucks, Joseph, that your house burnt down.
I know, dude, it was horrible.
Oh, shit.
Wait, you still haven't buried your mom?
Oh, no, she's still kicking.
Yeah. Wait, what happened to her hand?
Oh, well, when the house caught on fire, I tried to pull her out, but it just broke.
Oh.
Yeah, but you know, now we have to live homeless on the side of the road in a freaking box. And she shouldn't have to live like that. She's a wonderful woman.
Well, Joseph, I got an idea.
Wait, what?
Why don't you just live here with me?
Wait, are you sure I can really do that, dude?
I don't know. I'm going to have to ask my dad, but you practically live here. You come over all the time.
Well, you do have a point, dude.
Yeah, but I mean, it's just a little weird that your mom would be here, but my dad would mind.
No! No way in hell the Falcons lost the Super Bowl!
They did. They lost.
But they had the lead, though. 28-3!
I know, but they blew it.
I can't believe it.
But Dad, anyway, can Joseph live here?
Wait, what?
Yeah, can he live here? His house burned down.
No, we can't live here. What? I'm not having any more freaking breasts staying in my house. I gotta take care of you, and I gotta take care of this stupid chef guy.
Well, but Dad, he has nowhere to live.
But that's not my fault.
Well, can you tell him no? I don't want to have to tell him. I'll feel bad.
Well, I'll tell him. I don't have a problem with telling his ass. I'll tell him right now.
Hey, Joseph.
Oh, hey, dude. What's your dad say?
He wants to tell you himself.
Oh. All right, Joey. First off, you ain't living here because I don't like little brats. Good God almighty. Who is this beautiful woman sitting right in front of me?
That's Joseph's mom.
Wait, Joseph's mom?
Yeah, she's dead.
You mean drop dead gorgeous, right?
No, like actually dead. She's dead.
No, Junior, you
really?
Don't know beauty like I know beauty. This woman is gorgeous. Huh. Look, Junior, if I can get a piece of that ass tonight, I guess your friend can stay over.
What, really?
Yeah, but I gotta get a piece of that ass.
Well, grab a piece. I bet it'll break off.
No, I'm nervous. I'm too nervous.
Joseph, did you hear that?
God.
Yeah, dude, your dad likes my mom.
Yeah, so he said if you can get a piece of her tonight, you get to live here.
Dude, that'll be easy. My mom's easy.
Yeah.
I swear, they get married.
Oh, man. I have to have these hot dogs done by tomorrow. Hey, Chef Bibi.
What, Bowser?
I'm in love, Chef Bibi. I'm in love. Me, I'm in love. Oh, man. And this girl is gorgeous. I mean, she's beautiful, intelligent, dead. Oh, my God. She has everything. And I need you to make this huge dinner for us. I mean, candlelight and everything. It has to be romantic because I'm trying to swoop her off her feet. You know what I mean? Wow. Thanks, Bowser, for slamming my feet into some wieners. I have to have these done tomorrow. Forgot that. I don't care about
oh, God.
Contest.
That sounds so long.
So have my dinner ready in about an hour, okay? I like this winter. Oh, man, I can't believe you live here now.
I know, dude. It's going to be so fun living with you.
I know. It's going to be awesome. We're going to play toys all the time. It's going to be cool.
Right? Wait, what should we play now?
Oh, well, I don't really think we should play anything right now because I was about to go to sleep before you came over.
Oh.
Yeah, so I think we should go to bed and then tomorrow we'll do a bunch of fun stuff.
Okay, cool. I'm down.
Oh, yeah. We'll turn off the light.
Wait, let me get my flash water first.
Wait, your flash water?
I got to have my flash water.
Why? Do you
Well, when I stayed in my old house, flies would always try to eat my face when I would sleep, so I start using a fly swatter every night.
Well, you don't need that here.
No, I do need it. I have to sleep with it every night.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go turn off the light, all right?
Okay.
All right, dude.
All right, good night, Joseph.
Good night, dude. All
right.
This isn't going to not well.
Joseph?
What the?
Is it flies?
No, Joseph, well, what is that?
Oh, that's my sleeping mask, dude.
A sleeping mask?
Yeah, I sleep with it every night.
You've slept over before and haven't had that.
Oh, I only sleep with it when I truly stay somewhere.
Well, can you try not to sleep with that on tonight?
I guess so. Only for you, Junior.
Alright.
Alright, come on, dude. Let's go sleep.
That is not why.
Alright, good night, Joseph.
Good night, dude.
Joseph.
What, dude?
Hey, you're taking all the cover.
Dude, I'm freezing.
Well, me too.
Well, you're fatter than me.
But I want some of the cover.
Dude, I'm the guest. I should have the covers.
Fine.
Yeah, that's what Colton... That's what my friend Freddy Fast Bob did to me when I was at his house.
What is it?
What the hell?
Joseph, what are you doing?
What, dude?
Well, you were peeing all over the pillow.
Oh, man. I thought this was the bathroom, dude.
You thought it was the bathroom, though, with that pillow.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I just had to pee really bad.
Chef Pee-Pee.
What do you want now, Junior? What smells like piss?
My pillow.
Why did you pee on your pillow?
I didn't pee on it. Joseph did.
Now, don't blame stuff on your friends, Junior.
No. I swear I woke up and he was peeing on it.
Whatever. Don't lie, okay? Look, I'm going to wash your pillow, but don't lie on your friends.
What?
Oh, my God. I didn't do it.
All right, Junior. Here's your pillow.
Thanks, Chef
Pee-Pee. And I better not hear you lie again, okay?
I won't lie, but Joseph's the one who peed on me.
I don't want to hear it now. I just watched the bill. Now shut up.
Ooh, baby! You look absolutely gorgeous tonight. So tell me, how long you been dead for? I make you speechless, don't I, baby? Yeah. How about you try some of this chicken Alfredo? My chef made it for you.
Ooh, baby, eat it up.
I saw on your Facebook your relationship said it's complicated. So, what does that mean? All right, let's just cut this short, babe. When I first met you, my heart stopped. Not like yours, because you're actually dead. But my heart stopped. So really, all I'm trying to say is, I want to smash. You down? I'll take that as a yes.
Oh my God.
I can't take it. I gotta have you now, baby. Come here, baby. Oh
yeah. Okay.
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm so sorry, Mom.
What the fuck?
Joseph? Joseph, what are you doing?
Mom?
Joseph, no, wake up.
What?
I'm up, Mommy.
Try me again, Mommy. I'll cut your throat and then drink your blood out of your throat. Oh, yeah.
No.
Oh, it smells nice.
No, Joseph, wake up.
You think I care about you, Mommy? No, I only like the sandwiches you make. And you made it wrong last time. Try me one more time, Mommy.
Wake up.
You think I care about you, Mommy?
Wake up,
Jesus Christ.
Mommy, say any last words.
No, just stay over there. Stay over there. I got the knife. Okay, just gotta make it to the morning. I just gotta make it to the morning.
What the? Yeah, this morning. What the fuck?
Dude, man, I slept good last night. How about you?
What was that scream?
Oh, that's my morning scream. You don't have a morning scream?
No.
Oh, man, you need to get one, dude. I'm telling you, it'll wake you up, like, out of your bed.
It did.
Man, I feel so energized now. I slept good last night, too, dude. Your bed is comfortable.
Oh, well, I'm glad you slept well. I didn't sleep at all.
Wait, really, dude? Why not?
I kept hearing noises.
Oh, I didn't hear a thing, dude. I rested, like, so well in your bed. It's so soft.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm hungry, dude. You think something we could cook us some breakfast? I usually have to get cockroaches out of the kitchen at this time.
I think you can make us something.
Oh, dude, that'd be fun!
Oh my god.
Cooking breakfast!
Woo! What?
Chef Pee-Pee?
What do you want, Junior?
Can you cook me and Joseph breakfast?
Can't you see that's what I'm doing already? Gosh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wait, what's wrong with you?
Nothing, I'm just really tired.
Oh, why?
Well, Joseph tried to kill me in my sleep last night.
Oh.
Did you hear me, Chef Pee-Pee? Joseph tried to kill me in my sleep last night.
Yeah, I'll call you when the food's done.
Okay. Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, it looks delicious.
Wait, is this from Losing Egg, dude?
Yeah, Chef Pee-Pee makes the best Fruit Loops and eggs.
Yep, they're world famous.
Yeah, they're the best. But Chef Pee-Pee, why did Joseph get the big eggshell?
Well, he's your guest. What do you mean?
Oh, but I always get the big eggshell.
I am your guest, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that was so delicious.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, but my stomach hurts so bad. I can use the bathroom, dude.
I hate him being here.
Whoa, dude! No!
What does he want?
Oh, my God!
What is it, Joseph?
Dude, look! You got toilet paper, dude!
Yeah, and?
Dude, so? I never had toilet paper! I always use leaves.
Leaves?
Like leaves with poison ivy or newspapers. Sometimes old shirts. Oh, yeah! Dude, your plumbing is awesome! It actually works!
Yeah, because I have a house.
Yeah, dude, it's an awesome house.
Okay, are you serious?
I'll see you
later. Oh, man, this is too bright, too.
I wonder who that could be.
I'll get it. Hey, dude.
Hey, Junior. Joseph, what the hell are you doing here? You're not Junior.
Oh, I live here now.
You what?
Yeah, Cody, Joseph lives here now.
WTF, Junior. I thought we were BBFs.
BBFs?
What?
Yeah, butt bros forever. You know, just me and you and butts. Thought we were BBFs and BFFs and DTFs and we were all the acronyms, Junior. What the hell?
Well, Joseph's house burnt down last night.
I'll burn my house down. I don't care. You know, you never let me live here, and I've asked you.
Well, hopefully this is just temporary, right, Joseph?
Fuck you!
I'm staying here forever, dude.
What?
Wait. Are you guys sleeping in the same bed?
Yeah.
Oh, God! It's fine.
I know, it's gay.
No, it's fine. I don't even care. I'm over it.
Oh, Cody, please come inside, please.
Okay.
Let's come inside.
Sure. Joseph, why are you sitting so close to Junior?
Oh, dude, he's like my brother now. And we stay in the same house together?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh, what did you guys do last night? Not that I care or anything.
Oh, dude, we had a huge sleepover. It was lit. Tell him about it, Junior.
Yeah, we had a huge sleepover. A scary sleepover.
Scary?
Yeah, scary.
Yeah, it was scary. We told scary stories the whole night. We were up all night, right?
Yeah, we were up all night.
Yeah.
All night. Joseph, you see that
Junior was?
Yeah, dude.
You know what it does?
No, what does it do?
If you flip the switch down, it turns off all the lights. But if you flip it up, it turns the lights back on.
No way, dude.
I promise you. Go try it out.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, that's what it does.
Junior, why did you send him to go do that?
I want to distract him so I can talk to you.
Okay, about what?
Okay, last night something weird happened.
What?
Joseph tried to kill me in my sleep last night.
He wouldn't do that. He loves it here.
No. He actually did. He had a knife up to my neck and he said he was going to kill me.
What, really?
And I think he killed his mom.
But no. He wouldn't do that. He loved his mom.
The way he was talking, the way he was mumbling, I think he killed his mom and I don't want him living here anymore.
Yeah.
All right, Joseph, stop.
Oh, stop.
My bad. I don't want him living anymore.
Yeah.
Wait, Joseph, why'd you leave the lights off?
Oh, dude, it reminds me of my house. I like it like this, right? Don't you like it?
No, I don't like it dark. But anyway, I don't want him living anymore. Hey, Joseph, can you go check the mail?
Oh, mail, dude? You get mail?
Yeah, we actually get mail in a mailbox.
Yeah.
Just go check it.
Oh, dude, that would be an honor. Let me do it.
Yeah, go do it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Anyway, Cody, I do not want him living here anymore. What do I do?
I don't know, Junior. I guess you're just gonna have to tell him the truth, you know? Just,
The truth?
Yeah, tell him that you love me and that, you know, he's getting in the way of our relationship and you want me to live here and not him. You know, I'm just gonna have to tell him.
Okay, so I should tell him I don't want him living here anymore.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna break the news.
Hell no.
Tell him straight. I don't want him living here anymore.
Okay.
No!
Junior, you got it.
I don't think I can tell him, Cody.
You can do it, Junior. Just tell him. Come on.
Okay. I like this. What, Joseph, what are you doing?
Oh, I was going to your mail, dude.
That's a federal offense.
Why are you going through my mail, Joseph?
Because you wanted me to get the mail out of the mailbox, right?
Yeah, but I didn't want you to open it. Anyway, Joseph, there's something I gotta tell you.
Oh, dude, there's something I have to tell you, too. It's very important.
Oh, no, mine's more important. I'm gonna tell you mine first.
No, I should tell you mine first, dude.
What is it, Joseph?
Dude, I have to tell you this. Before yesterday, I was really thinking about killing myself, dude. What? I mean, being homeless again, not having a place to stay, it really got to me, dude, and I was thinking about it. I actually went on Google and searched how to make a noose, and I got so close to actually making it last night, dude. But I'm so glad that you let me stay in the same house as you, dude. We're actually brothers now.
Well, see, Joseph, I was going to tell you that I don't want you to live here anymore.
Junior, you can't say that now.
What are you talking about, dude?
But then it was April Fool's.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
Hey, April Fool's.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. You guys got me, man.
Yeah, I got you, April Fool's.
I can't believe it. Oh, man, I love you guys.
Yeah, it's a prank.
Oh, of course, there's more mail, dude.
Oh, okay. Come on, Cody.
Oh, Cody, I don't know what to do. I don't want Joseph to live here anymore, but he said he's going to kill himself if I kick him out.
Well, I just wish we had money that we could, like, buy him an apartment or something.
Yeah, that'd be really cool if we had, like, money or something. How do we raise money?
Yeah, that would work.
Yeah, like with a bank sale.
Yeah, well, no, Junior, we already did that.
We did?
Yeah, dude.
Yes.
Horribly, actually.
Oh, I thought that was a good idea.
It did.
Well, if there was just a way we could raise money, that'd be awesome.
Yeah.
Do you like wieners in your mouth?
Yeah, what?
That's right. Weed is in your mouth. That's right. That's what I said. Come on down to the raw dog eating contest. See how many raw hot dogs you can eat. Winner gets $20,000.
Oh, damn.
Just what we needed, Cody. How convenient.
Yeah, $20,000 just from eating a hot dog?
I know that's a lot of cash.
Yeah.
Okay, so Cody, you like wieners, right?
Hell yeah, I do. Hey, my mouth, just sucking them.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Get into that competition and win $20,000!
Yeah, I think I could do that.
All right, Cody, come on. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Hello and welcome to the first annual raw dog eating competition. Today we're going to see who can eat as many raw hot dogs as they can in just 60 seconds. And today's winner is going to be walking home with $20,000. $20,000. Wow. Wow,
damn.
That is a lot. Just for eating hot dogs? Are you kidding me? There's only like 45 hot dogs on each plate. I'll get it on this. Jesus, wow. All right, let's meet today's contestants. Please welcome our first contestant. He's mean. He's green. He weighs 717 pounds. He's fat as holy hell. Rick the Ogre.
Oh, don't care.
Oh, my God.
These weenies.
No, are you serious?
Our next contestant, weighing in at 67 pounds, he's 8 years old, he's probably gay, Cody Woodkiss.
Oh man, I've never seen this many wieners in my whole life.
Alright, I'm not a betting man, but if I was, I would probably be betting on the green guy over there. Alright, now on the count of three, we're gonna start the clock, and both contestants
can
eat as
many
hot dogs as they can in 60 seconds without throwing up. If you throw up, you are disqualified. Alright, 3, 2, 1, eat them wieners!
Yes!
Cody! Oh my God, Cody.
How are you doing, Cody? Oh, come on, Cody, you're behind. Can you fit some more in your mouth? Oh, come on, Cody, you gotta win it for me.
Eat.
And we have a winner. Congratulations, Shrek, you ate all the hot dogs in 60 seconds.
Well, does that mean I win $20,000?
You are the winner of the $20,000.
Eating them? I thought we were trying to see how many we could fit in our mouths at once.
No, Cody,
what?
I didn't eat them, but now we lost.
So what are you going to do with all that money?
Oh, I don't know. I think I'm...
You okay?
Oh.
And this
Oh, shit.
Congratulations, 8-year-old. You get $20,000 for trying to eat those hot dogs. See, because he threw up, that means he's disqualified, and that makes you the winner.
Cody, you won! Wow, Cody, $20,000. Have you ever seen that much money?
Yeah, actually, I have.
Love that.
Well, I still can't believe you won.
I know, it's crazy, right? You know, it almost feels like a cop-out. Like it's been a really long day, and we're tired.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna call Joseph in here and tell him this is his money.
Okay.
Joseph, get in here!
Yeah, dude?
Look at all this money.
Yeah. Whoa, dude, where did you get this money from?
Cody sucked wieners for it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man, I knew you being gay would one day pay off.
Yeah, it did, but anyway, this money is your money.
Wait, no way, what for?
Well, you see, I don't want you living here anymore, so you're gonna use this money to go get an apartment for you and your mom.
Yeah.
Wait, why? Why don't we just stay with you and you keep the money?
Because then you would still be here, and I don't want you here. I want you somewhere else, not here. So take this money and take you and your mom to an apartment or somewhere not here and leave.
Okay, dude. Thanks, guys. You guys are so thoughtful, man. I love you guys.
Go get a new place
to
live.
You guys are so nice friends.
Yeah, we did the right thing.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I wonder how Bowser's going to feel like.
Do you do weird stuff at night?
Well, yeah, kind of, but it's different, though.
Do you, like, wake me up with a knife to my throat?
No, not with a knife.
Oh, man, that was the greatest 2 seconds of my life, babe!
Holy shit!
You're so flexible! I didn't even know you were that flexible, man! I wish you had another hand, though. But it's okay. Mom, where are you? We can buy a new place to live? Mom? Hey, kid, me and your mom are just fighting.
Damn.
Get out of my bed. What are you doing here? Yeah.
So, Joseph, where are you going to live now?
I don't even know, dude, but with $20,000, I'm sure I'll find a place to stay.
Yeah, you will.
Yeah.
Well, I'll see you later, Joseph.
All right, dude.
Bye. Joseph!
Uh-huh?
You're forgetting your mom.
Oh!
Yeah.
I forgot my mom.
Yeah, you forgot.
Hey, Mom.
Oh.
Come on, Mom.
Well, I'll see you later, Joseph.
Yeah, Mom.
Okay. That's my question. What would you do if Joseph had to live with you? Okay. So, what would I do if Joseph had to live with me? I don't really know, guys, because, you don't need to see that. I swear. Anyways, I don't really know what I would do if Joseph had to live with me. I would probably let him stay unless he does something really, really wrong and really stupid. Yeah. But other than that, I would let him stay. Yeah. I wouldn't be like fucking Junior. But if he did what he did to Junior, then yeah, he's hell about it. Yeah. Yeah. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share if you're new to my YouTube channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys. Hey, come on.